customer complaining about his car smoking. All right, man, let me know what y'all think the problem is.